Soccer, it's my heart. It's my engine. It's my motivation. It's everything to me. It's what always keeps me pushing. The problems in Central America, in my country, El Salvador, are the gangs. Here, there were better opportunities than in my country. I wanted to be better than I was doing in El Salvador. So I decided to move from my country to here by myself. To graduate at PGCC, my first challenge has been that I'm an international student. At first, it was hard because I couldn't understand what they were saying or the language. But here, PGCC helped me to fix my English. I had to manage my time in order to work, go to school, and keep practicing soccer. And after PGCC, my plan is to go to a four-year university to finish my bachelor's degree, then eventually get my master's degree, and then my doctor's degree, all in the psychology. The Prince George Community College has helped me to get closer to my goals by providing me with the education and all the tools that I would need to move a step closer or a step up.
Mi nombre es Miguel Rosales y soy un estudiante graduado orgulloso de PGCC.